is my favourite of the 1980s releases, and it's called Cry Wolf. Yeah.